professional company, Japanese based. I'm going to represent you, management section. But before going into the detail, I would briefly like to introduce you with my company. As I told you before, our company is multinational Japanese based company. We deal in electronic products. We are working with 92 countries of the world. So here are some samples of our six screen displays. The first one, it is fixed on shopping malls for advertisement purposes. Second one, it is a vehicle display is also for advertisement purpose. The third one, it is another outdoor screen display for beauty salons. This one is an indoor screen display placed in airports to display the timing schedules of the flights. Mission statement. The mission statement of our company is managing profitable customer relationship for providing good quality products. Slogan. Slogan of our company is we are champions. Achievements. We are ISO International Standard Organization 9001, 9002, and 9008 certified. We are awarded Certificate of Excellence by Government of Pakistan for last 5 years. Experience contribution. Where is experience is concerned, our company is worldwide provider. Our company is working in Pakistan for last 10 years. During 2008 and 2009, we received 12 projects, out of which we worked on 10 projects successfully, and we completed them within time period. So, Pepsi, we also work for Pepsi, and Multitech, Jinnah Super, Islamabad, and Jinnah Mall Commercial Market. And our company. Our company possesses skillful, highly qualified workforce. So where is qualification and experience of our engineers? Staff is concerned, Mr. Naim Sultan has a software engineer, working experience from 6 years. Sarfaraz Dawad, electrical engineer, 21 years of experience. Karamat Ali, hardware engineer, 15 years. Kashif Ali, MIT, 10 years, and Zuhab Ali, MBA, 9 years. So our management plan, how we will deliver and install the screen display. We have divided into two phases. The first delivery of first 15 screen displays will take place in first month of first 2 weeks delivery. And in the third week, we will install the screen displays. In the fourth week, the working will start. So in the second delivery and installation, in the second month, the remaining 15 delivery of screen displays will take in the second month of first 2 weeks. And its installation will be in the third week, and its working will also start in the fourth week. So that's all from my side. And now I would like to invite Mr. Abdul Rahman, our project manager, to present the technical section. Thanks.
First of all, you welcome to Electromedia Multinational Company. I'm Muhammad Rehman, a technical engineer in Electromedia Multinational Company. I'm going to discuss and tell about the technical section of indoor video display screen and outdoor video display screen. First of all, I am going to the indoor video display screen. The specification of indoor video display screen and outdoor video display screen. First of all, I am going to the specification of indoor video display screen. You can see the columns. There is model of indoor video display screen, and both you can see the specification of the model. The first model CB21112, the visible angle, the specification is visible angle 150 degrees to 60 degrees, and the viewing distance. The person can view the indoor video display screen with the distance 15 to 2000 meters, and we also provide you the MH quality rating. Quality rating is top. And the total average LED life is 100,000 hours, and it, the power supply is 1500 watt. The next model is EV211-15. The visible angle is 150 degrees to 60 degrees. The viewing distance is 20 to 2000 meters. The MH quality rating is top. The total LED average life is 100,000 hours, and the power is also 1500 watts. The third model is EV211-20. The visible angle is 140 degrees to 50 degrees. Viewing distance is 25 to 2000 meters, and the MH quality rating is excellent. Total average life is 100,000 hours, and the power is 1500 watt. The fourth model is EV211-25. Visible angle is 120 degrees to 50 degrees. Viewing distance is 30 to 200 meters. The MH quality rating is very good. Total average life is 100,000 hours, and the power is the same, is 1500 watts.
Okay, next slide.
So the next, I'm going to the outdoor video display screen specification. You have seen the in column, the model, and the in row you can see the specification, the visible angle, viewing distance, MH quality rating. You can, if you want, you can write down in your notebook. Next one. We also give some additional features in indoor video display screen and outdoor video display screen, which are mentioned in RFP, and we also include some additional features. The quality which we will give in indoor and indoor video display screen is a standard. It meets the standard level. The software, the main problem nowadays is the software. The software are easy editing in indoor video display, any kind, any company of software. The color is single, dual, and full for display to messages, TV shows, and cartoons. The technology is super gloomy control technology. If there is a problem of cloudy weather, there is also proper working up. And the design is 3D graphic design, and also the control is capacity is well, and the lighting can automatically adjusted. There is in our country, especially in Pakistan, there is a problem of electricity, so we also provide for this to complete this arrangement. The next one, next I am going to outdoor video display screen, the features which are mentioned in RFP, and we also give some additional features. Same is the quality is also standard. Multimedia. He also ability to play multimedia with voice as well. Super control technology same. The graphic is 3D graphics, and the network capacity. You can see there is also network capacity. If some organization want to control with their franchise, they can control it. And the work capacity of outdoor video display is around the work, it was 24 hours. It also dustproof, waterproof, drumproof, and thunderproof. This is from my side. For the financial section, I would like to invite Mr. Akash Ali to.
I am Akash Ali, the Chief Financial Officer of Electro Media Multinational Company. I am here to represent you the financial section and overall performance of the organization. First of all, I will tell you the prices of outdoor video display screens. In left column, these are the models EV111-6. Its price is 20 lakhs and 15% GST is 3 lakhs. Total price is 23 lakhs. Second model is EV118. Its price is 30 lakhs plus GST. Total price is 34 lakhs 50,000. Third one is EV111-10. Its price is 35 lakhs plus 15% GST. Total price is 40 lakhs 25,000. Next one is EV211-12, 40 lakhs. Its price plus GST is 46 lakhs. And the last one model is EV211-15. Its price is 50 lakhs plus GST. Its cost is 57 lakhs 50,000. The total cost of these five products is 201 lakhs 25,000. The next one is indoor video display screen. The models are EV211-12. Price is 3 lakhs plus GST. Total price is 3 lakh 45,000. Next one is EV211-15. Price is 2 lakh 50,000 plus GST 2 lakh 87,500. Other model is EV211-20. Total price is 2 lakh 30,000. EV211-25 1 lakh 95,500. And the last one is EV211-30 15,000. Its price plus GST is 1,72,500. The total cost of these items is 12,30,500. Earnings share of our company. In last 1 year, the total earnings share of our company in market was 20,40,000. In 2006, it increased and it reached to 27,40,000. In 2007, it was 30 lakhs, and in 2008, it was peaked at 40 lakhs.
Next slide.
This is the balance sheet. If you want to, I will describe it.
Okay.
Thank you. Any questions you may ask.